And go.
Inside the Federal Reserve Bank of Atlanta, educators are racing to learn new economics teaching tactics.
Education outreach is important to the Fed because we are responsible for maintaining maximum employment and price stability for the economy.
And stop.
Today's lesson, labor markets, marginal costs, and marginal revenue.
I want to do quality control over here.
We usually work with more than 2,500 teachers a year from Dalton in North Georgia all the way down to Valdosta in South Georgia. So we're really there for every teacher in every corner of the state, and we're ultimately making the state a better place to live, to work, and to do business.
Go!
The Georgia Council on Economic Education has been offering free lessons to K-12 teachers since 1972. The nonprofit even reimburses schools for substitutes, while teachers, like Brian Wallace, train.
Stop!
Creates equity, which is something we talk about. So if you're a teacher from a district that maybe doesn't have a lot of extra resources, you have the same opportunity to become an excellent economics teacher as somebody from the wealthiest district.
Our total factor cost is going to be 2 workers times the wage of $5.
When Wallace was tapped to teach economics 10 years ago, he wasn't sure where to start until a colleague pointed him to GCEE.
Take a look at their calculations.
A teacher I knew said, you got to go see these guys. And I went to a workshop, and you get a flash drive, and it has a bank of lessons on them about everything you can imagine.
You're going to make corn. I see you got your marker at the ready.
He says that first year, it was a lifesaver.
There is a loan right there available for you.
My ability to survive in the classroom was solely a function of council materials.
You are going to plant in your field by writing the word corn, all right?
Today, Wallace isn't just a fan of the Georgia Council. He's a funder.
I donate. I donate every year, even though all this material is free, because I have seen the absolute difference it makes in my classroom.
As time has gone on, he's adapted the lessons to fit his own style.
Most people think of economics, I think they think boring.
Wallace's students will tell you that engaged teachers make all the difference.
Time!
It's one thing to read about something in a textbook and one thing to hear about in a classroom, but it's another to actually be a part of the process.
They're teaching our next generation of people running the economy. You know, what they're doing is so important, and they need to have, the right resources and opportunities in their education so that they can turn around and give us the best education that we can get.
Corn is $8 per bushel.
The GCEE, along with partners like the Federal Reserve Bank, know an investment today will result in a big payoff down the road.
Every student in every school in Georgia is going to be a worker someday, a consumer currently. And they're going to have to make economic and financial decisions, so why not make them good decisions?
Time! Time!